In this video, we're going to discuss strategies for taking a math exam. Most of us have all experienced test anxiety at some point in our school careers. But did you know that there are not only ways you can overcome this during a test, but also ways to stop it from happening in the first place? Today, we're going to discuss tips for the day before and the day of the exam, and how to manage anxiety during an exam. Let's start with tips for the day before and day of an exam. The only thing you should be doing the night before a test is reviewing your notes. Trying to learn new material within 24 hours of taking an exam will not allow your brain to retain the material. You may feel like you've got it, but material that is in short-term memory is oftentimes forgotten during high-stress situations like taking an exam. Make sure you get enough sleep the night before an exam. This will help make sure your brain is alert and you can stay focused on the exam. Try to start your day as you normally would. If you usually eat a big breakfast, do that. Likewise, if you work out first thing in the morning, do that. Our brains like repetition and will do best if we don't mix up our daily routines. Get to the exam early, or if taking your exam remotely, make sure you're logged into any platform required at least 15 minutes ahead of time. The last thing you want is stress that you're running late for an exam. Get there about 15 minutes early and review your review sheet to get your math brain warmed up. When you first get your exam, do a data dump. Flip over the exam and write down any information in your head that you want to remember. Jot down any formulas or facts that you think you might need that are fresh in your mind from your review sheet. This also helps to get your brain working and thinking, and gives you a bit of a confidence boost. Confidence means less stress. Write your name on the exam and then take a quick look over the exam. You do not have to do the exam in order. In fact, there are two popular ways to approach which problems you begin with. Method 1, identify the easiest questions first and save the harder ones for last. Getting a few questions done right out of the gate gets your brain going, boosts confidence, and helps relieve stress. Method 2, identify the hardest questions first and try to do them. When you get to a point where you can't do anymore, stop and move on to an easier problem. This is called the hard start, jump to easy technique, and may make more efficient use of your brain by allowing different parts of the brain to work simultaneously on different thoughts. In other words, even after moving on to the easier problem, your brain continues to process where you left off on the harder problem. The idea is that you end up coming back to the harder question and are now able to complete it. Bottom line, figure out what your method will be before the day of the exam. Get your game plan set. Read all directions and ask for clarification on any if needed. You don't want to get marked down on a problem just because you didn't read or follow all of the directions. Even if you have to email your instructor, you may be surprised at how quickly you get a response, as many instructors are more available during exam times. If you go blank on a question, skip it and go on. But don't forget to go back to it, putting a mark by it to remind yourself you still need to complete that problem. With that, don't leave any problems blank. You can't get partial credit from a blank problem. Even if you do a problem and you don't think it's correct, you're better off leaving a partially correct answer than erasing the work and leaving nothing. At least try every problem. Use all of the time allotted for the exam. If you're the last to turn in your exam, it doesn't mean you did poorly. Oftentimes, some of the best scores come from the last few exams turned in. If you finish your exam with extra time, go back and check all of your answers. It's easy to make a simple mistake in math, and just by doing a simple check, you can find it and fix yours. This will get you a higher score on the exam. Now, let's talk about how to manage anxiety during an exam if it does come up. If you start to panic, use relaxation techniques. Try deep breathing. Place your hand on your stomach and slowly draw in a deep breath. Your hand should move out as your whole chest is moving outward too. This type of breathing sends oxygen to critical areas of your brain. But don't start this technique on the day of the test. Practice at home so you're able to slide more easily into this practice during the exam. You might even try using a relaxation app to help you with this. Other techniques include closing your eyes and thinking of a happy and relaxing place for a few minutes. This will help suppress your adrenaline and calm your nerves. Stretching may help. This will help keep your blood flowing. Just make sure to do it discreetly and to not distract your classmates. You may not be able to fully eliminate anxiety, but you can manage it. It takes hard work and dedication. Now let's talk about what to do after the exam. Do something fun and relaxing. Whether you feel you did or did not do well is beyond your control at this point. So reward yourself for your efforts by doing something you enjoy. When you receive the exam back, don't focus so much on the grade, but look at where you made any conceptual mistakes. If your instructor has made comments on your exam, read them and make sure you understand them. If there's a key posted, compare your exam with that to see discrepancies. Once you've done this, if you have questions, contact the instructor right away and ask questions with the goal of gaining a conceptual understanding. Having a solid foundation before you move forward with the class is crucial for overall success. And for your final takeaway, successfully taking an exam may take time as you practice the methods that work for you. In fact, you may need to make some tweaks to your methods. Just remember, it's okay to ask for help. You're not alone, and you got this.